What's up, MJ Fishing coming at you. Got off a little early, so we're gonna go do some pond fishing again today. This time we're gonna go check out Take two. What's up, MJ Fishing coming at you. It's Friday, about time. Woo! It's been a rough week at work. Got off a little early, so me and the woman are gonna go do some pond fishing again. This time we're gonna go check out some ponds in a community that my good friend of mine lives in. What's up, NJers? Came out here to do a little pond fishing as some friend's property. You gotta have permission to be fishing out here, so our friends were kind enough to hook us up. So first fish, 2-pounder.
Good job.
Been here about 10 minutes.
10 minutes, yeah.
Yep. Spot one was a little tough. We got one out of there, a little 2-pounder. Not bad, but we're gonna go try another spot and see if we can't get them. Huh?
Time for me to catch the fish now.
It's her turn. All right, folks. So we've only got one so far, a little 2-pounder. We just got to spot two. We're gonna give this one a try. We kind of figured out one of their patterns. They're still sitting in the grass, so it's still kind of sunny, kind of warm out. So they're still bunkered up, but. I'm almost positive once the sun goes down a little bit, they're gonna come out and start banging away. So stay tuned.
Got one, both lit.
First cast, she snagged it up. Second spot. Mm-hmm. You gotta be aggressive.
I know, but I'm holding it with the wrong hand.
Well, Michelle just got one. So I walked over to the other side of the bridge and I just scooped up like 5 or 6, 3 or 4 pounds. 12 mouth out of here. So let's see if I can get it. Well, told you, got his ass. Nice little 2-pounder. We'll go release him over here. I sight fished him, saw him laying on a bed, guarding it. Pissed him off enough to come after it, so. Yeah. Fishing that little fish. That's what I think most of these fish out here are sitting on beds, so we're just gonna try to piss them off, get some nice bites, try to find a huge one out here. That one picked it up, moved it, dropped it. Right after he dropped it, I set the hook, so I got him fouled right underneath the jaw. But well, we got kicked out of spot two by the security guard. I guess it was considered a bridge, as he put it. But he was super cool about it, so we just got to spot three. We got one out of spot one, two out of spot two, so we should be able to get three out of spot three, right? We're gonna give it a shot. All right, don't get them very well. Spot three was a bust. Big egg, big goose egg. So we're at spot number four. Little point we found on this pond, so see if we can snag anything off these ducks. I had the camera like right in my mouth. I'm like, hey, what's up, guys? Yeah, you like my video? Pretty cool, huh? Drop a like. I'm a little perturbed right now. I set this freaking GoPro up in the water and hit record. I had about a 3 or 4 pounder on. Thought I was getting some good footage. Kept fucking with the fish, messing with the fish, bringing him around the camera, and he shook it. So I was like, cool, at least I got some good footage. Yeah, well, it wasn't recording. So I'm pissed. So what that means is I need to get another one. So stay tuned. Now we're at spot 967,000. Got 4 fish total. Not too bad. They're nice fish. So we're gonna try it here and see what happens. Well, spot number 10,156. Got this bad boy. Yee! Finished the night, got dark on us. We didn't do super good, but we caught some fish, probably like about 10 or so, 2, 3, 4 pounders. Thought we hit this last spot on the way out, so first cast from both of us, double up. Whoa. Come on, wake up, buddy. You're good. You got this.
There he goes.
Man, I ain't even got back in the water yet. This girl's got another one. Look at this. Yeah, open them up, baby. Nice. Did you get the hook out? Or did you lose the sinker?
I lost the sinker.